I'll say this about AR. He is the most physically gifted quarterback in the country, and I don't think it's close. I think he could be a superstar in college football.
He doesn't look like a guy that's just out there, you know, throwing the fastball on the swing pass 100 miles per hour. I feel like his potential is unbelievably high.
Richardson goes his play fake, holds the defensive end. Now this is just dumb. Jump in the air, ball fake, get two people to fight for it.
Richardson on second and nine, his first pass attempt of the game, downfield, going for it, all to the end zone, and into the hands of Justin Shorter for a Gators touchdown.
Better offensive-minded coach can't have the roller coaster.
Second and seven, there's a strike to Ricky Pearsall. As a flag is down back at the 34-yard line. And Richardson looking for ETN to block, which he does, and here goes Richardson. Long strider and keeps his balance. What a